What's good, y'all?
What's good?
Everybody all right? So I'm thinking about David and Goliath. So y'all know that story?
Yeah.
So boom, check it. I'm from New York, so we saboom a lot. I feel like I need my Tim's on. So, boom. David is chilling, right? The Philistines is out there, and they are taking over all of the Israelites, everything, right? So all this is going down, then the Philistines are like, yo, we are rolling up on y'all at this moment. Who's following me?
Mm-hmm.
And they like, they right next to the hood. They like, yo, we coming through.
Mm-hmm.
And all the Israelites is mad shook in this moment.
Mm-hmm.
Now, they were shook already, then it gets double, triple shook, because here comes Goliath.
Mm-hmm.
Goliath is like, literally, 7 to 8 feet tall, and Goliath got on armor, like metal. Boom, boom, boom. He's taller than everybody, and he's walking through. And now, the Philistines was already, they was already winning, but like, Goliath just came to stunt. You know, white supremacy already has infiltrated the consciousness of this nation through media and everything else.
Mm-hmm.
So they just like, you know what? I'll use curriculum too. They just came to stunt as an extra, right? So now we got the Israelites, because we the Israelites, and we out there in the classrooms with kids, and we shook. And then David is out there like, yo, I think I could take him. And Saul's like, fam, you can't. Right? There is no evidence that David can win that battle based on what we see physically in that place. So David's like, yo, I think I'm gonna try to take him. Saul's like, yo, fam, you can't do this. He's like, yo, I got this. So he's like, all right. So Saul's like, all right, boom. If you really think you can conquer it, because Saul is the teacher, I'm gonna give you all the tools you need to be able to beat Goliath.
I got you.
Yeah?
I got you.
So now he takes David, he's like, fam, put this medal on. Take this sword. Take this curriculum. Take this standard. Take this benchmark. Put all that on. If you take all that on, you got a chance against Goliath.
Come
on.
So you sent him out there with all that armory.
Yeah.
And what you say that against this, it wasn't for him.
That's right.
So he said, now he got the faith to go fight.
Mm-hmm.
Them babies want to go fight and win.
Mm-hmm.
Those babies want to be successful.
Mm-hmm.
They want to make it.
Mm-hmm.
If you take them out of the context of the classroom and you have a one-on-one conversation with the thuggiest of thugs, they be like, yo, I really did want a 90 and it just didn't work out. So they got the faith that they could get a 90. But you out here throwing the armory on David. So you know what David did? David said, yo, take this off, my G. And he took it all off. Now, when the young folks in your classroom are taking off the armory,
that's right.
They don't even get a chance to go to war because you sent them to get, you sent them to special ed. When they're taking off the armory that you placed on them, you recommend them for a suspension. Because when somebody's taking off the armory, he's not taking it off like, let me delicately take. He's like, yo, get this off me. So when the kid is loud in the classroom, when it's obnoxious, he's wilding out on the playground. Because he's like, yo, take this armory off me. I want to go win. They're still showcasing faith in the midst of you putting things on them to constrain them. And you know what David did? David took it off and went to war. We don't even get David a chance to get the war. But when he got the war and he flung that slingshot and went right at Goliath and he knocked him dead, David was never outmatched. David just had very different tools to be, and he knew that. Y'all feel me or not? By virtue of existing in the hood, Tomas feels me because Tomas talks this talk all the time. By virtue of existing and living in the hood, the young folks you have in front of you have mastered the art of the slingshot. But you are judging them based on their ability to put on the armory of the oppressor. So your instruction is, don't put it on them. Your instruction is, go with them and find out how that slingshot works. Your work might be to go find out from them how the slingshots work, so that you not only conquer Goliath, but you conquer all the Philistines together. But respectability, though. But I'm loud, though. You know.
Ratchet.
2 minutes, all right, damn it. All right. We'll do final words or something. Y'all got this, right?